Eileen here, and welcome to Kombucha Time. Today I'm going to show you how to use berries and your second fermentation to make your berry flavored kombucha. Now I have a few different berries. I'm going to use blueberries, blackberries, and we're also going to use some strawberries. Now you can use frozen fruits with this, so even if you have frozen strawberries or frozen blueberries, whatever it is, don't defrost it, just add it straight to the pot, okay? You're gonna need a couple of teaspoons of sugar and you're gonna need water. Now, the thing here is to make it nice and thick. And then we can just pour right in. So let's jump right into it, okay guys? Da 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 da. So this pot right here, ignore. I'm just gonna make some more kombucha. And this pot is here so we can make our berry mixture. I want to make a three berry kombucha flavor, so I'm going to add all of them to one pot. So we're going to add some water here. And we're going to let that bring to a boil. To boil, we're gonna add our berries here. I'm gonna add some blackberries in there. We add our blueberries, and then we're gonna add some of our frozen strawberries. Get the rest of it out. There we go. And that's our three berry mix. Yay! All right, it's nice and thick now, and it's been boiling. That's great. So now we're just gonna let it cool down. And then we will add it to our kombucha. I already added acai flavors into this. So we're gonna have this one berry acai. So we're just gonna do it here. Let me pour a little bit of syrup in there. And the same thing with this one. There we go. I'll pour it in there. Now we're going to store in a jar our kombucha.